The story of a tribal boy from Maharashtra's Mot village is sure to inspire you and believe in the saying, if there's a will, there's a way. From struggling to get one square meal as a child to becoming a senior scientist in the United States, 44-year-old Bhaskar Halami's life is nothing less than a marvel. Brought up in a tribal community of Gadchiroli village, Halami is now a senior scientist in the research and development section of biopharmaceutical company in Maryland, USA. Halami also has many firsts to his name, as he was the first science graduate in his village and also the first to earn a master's degree and PhD. Moreover, in 2003, Halami was appointed as an assistant professor in the prestigious Lakshmi Narayan Institute of Technology in Nagpur. During his trips to India, Halami visits schools, colleges, and even meets students at his house to counsel them about careers and ways to achieve their goals.